We had a look at our accounts and...
They're taking you out of school.
We're not taking you out of school, we're transferring you.
The film's basically wish fulfillment of all the things that I wanted to do when I was the age of the character and didn't do.
You see, she's beautiful.
How come you're not in school?
I'm a model.
Cool.
Do you want to be in a video for my band?
Do you want to be in a video for my band? He doesn't have a band at all.
You need to form a band.
And that's his way of impressing her.
What's this?
Homework.
School in the morning.
This is school. Brendan's the older brother of Connor. In a way, he acts as kind of like this sage-like character for Connor.
You're gonna love this, man.
And he kind of introduces him to all this music and culture.
It's not exactly the Beatles, is it?
It's a video, Robert. It's art. It's the perfect mixture of music and visuals. Look at this.
It's wonderful to make a movie that is not just with music in it, but a movie that's about the joys of making music.
We wanted to write songs that felt like they'd been written in the 80s. In a sense, I think the 80s really were the last true decade. That just didn't sound like anything before.
Can you really not swim?
No.
So why'd you do that then?
For our art, Cosmo. You can never do anything by half.
Very good, good.
You are truly on a hero's journey.
Are you up to that? I think she's just an amazing human being.
Really what the film is about is that no matter what's happening to you when you're a kid, the bully would be after you, you hadn't done your homework, you didn't get the girl, but you had your music in your headphones and you were okay. So by making this movie, I get to get the girl, I get to form the band, and I get to basically fulfill all the things that I couldn't do as a wimpy kid.
No woman can truly love a man who listens to Phil Collins.